did exist, even if it doesn't anymore. They're like this tangible piece that lets the love live on. And also, I feel like throughout my life, they'll probably change meaning a bit, and that's what music does. Guitar. Pretty funny. that made it onto the Queen of Hearts album. And it was a really, really cathartic song for me to write. I remember when I went into the session, it was the first time that I admitted to myself that my relationship wasn't working anymore. And that's such a scary thing when you have like so many hopes and dreams with somebody and plans, and you're like, oh my gosh, am I just gonna give up on all of those plans and all those dreams?
Yeah.
And
literally
sometimes it's for the best though, and that's what the song is called.